Now, Fort Wayne police are one of 52 agencies in the state with a new tool to detect drugs on drivers. The device is called SoToxa Mobile Test System. Results are available roadside within 5 minutes. It's a handheld analyzer that uses an oral fluid swab. The Indiana Criminal Justice Institute says a survey shows half of fatally injured drivers with known results tested positive for drugs in 2016.